Welcome to Semaphore 5.10, the latest iteration of the Knowledge Model Management and Semantic Enrichment Platform from Progress. Semaphore 5.10 continues to improve users' experiences of knowledge model management and semantic enrichment. It does this by improving both the user's productivity when modeling their knowledge in the platform and widening its application to new problems and solutions, such as knowledge graphs. Semaphore Studio consists of modeling and reviewing, classification and fact extraction, and integration applications, as well as services for connecting and governing platforms, components, services, and users. Let's look at modeling first. The Knowledge Model Management homepage is a highly usable graphical interface that allows for fast access to models and tasks. It does this through presenting recent models, as well as tasks lists, as well as using tags, and also a search as you type search box. Semaphore 5.10 has improved the knowledge modeling task, freeing the user to get on faster with what they know best, modeling and publishing their business or domain knowledge, including using AI to help with that. Semaphore 5.10 now allows for the representation of metadata on relationships. For example, in this case, when a particular currency was legal tender for a country. Semaphore 5.10 also now features an AI model builder, a powerful productivity tool employing the latest generative AI to allow for faster and better model building. Building and enriching your model with concepts and labels is now as simple as clicking on a button, bringing the power of generative AI immediately to bear on your daily modeling tasks. The result being presented back to the user for them to agree which should be added to the model. Using the AI model builder to add alternative labels follows a similar process. Note that the alternative labels have been correctly typed. AI Model Builder is convenient, productive, knowledgeable, and yet is always under your control. Turning now to classification. Semaphore 5.10 has improved its support for model-driven classification of and information extraction from unstructured and semi-structured content. Facts works by using models and taxonomies built by the user and enables the user to extract information from their content using Semaphore in a no-code way. Facts allows for a kind of semantic enrichment where hierarchical tag structures can be created from the unstructured content using a variety of extraction strategies. Semaphore integration services allow you to view and use the information held in your knowledge models in a variety of ways. These are powered by highly performant indexes of the knowledge model information and provide real-time information to user interfaces. From tree viewing widgets, to search as you type, to visualization. They help provide the right information, the right people at the right time for better business outcomes. Semaphore 5.10, the end-to-end semantic model platform.